Hi guys, today we are going to show you the Motorola Moto G5 review. I got broads in Atlanta, just to me in the family, credit cards and the scammers, getting the licks in the band, legacies. When the Moto G debuted in late 2013, it was a game changer. With a combination of great performance, great battery life and a clean stock version of Android, all for $179, it offered tremendous value for money that was unmatched by anything on the market at that point. When the Moto G first came out, it was all about offering a great smartphone experience at a low price. Today, the price is still fairly low, but the experience is no longer great, at least with this particular device. The Moto G5 feels like a compromise in a way the original never did. We haven't had a chance to spend a lot of time with the more expensive G5 Plus, but it doesn't take a genius to figure out that it is the premier Moto G experience, the one we have been led to expect by now. Unfortunately, it is also much more expensive, which means we have gone from having a great experience at a low price to having to choose between the two. Unfortunately for Lenovo, it is not 2014 anymore, and there are better options available. Options such as the Xiaomi Redmi Note 4, which offers the specs and performance of the G5 Plus at the cost of the G5, and doesn't make you choose between price and experience. Maybe it's time Lenovo takes a step back and thinks hard about where it plans to take the G series from here, because we are not big fans of where it is right now. That's it. Thank you for watching.